Well, in Jackson, an investigation is underway after two people were shot and one died in a homicide and aggravated assault. Officer Sam Brown says the incident happened today in the 300 block of Red Oak Drive. Both victims were found to be shot at the location. One was pronounced dead at the scene. No word on what led up to the shooting or any possible suspects. If you know anything about the shooting, call Jackson Police or Crime Stoppers.